feelings for Adam were an oil spill. He let them overflow, and now there wasn't a damn place in the ocean that wouldn't catch fire if he dropped a match. The ocean burned. When Adam kissed him, it was every mile per hour Ronan had ever gone over the speed limit. Ronan was looking at him as he had been looking at him for months. Adam looked back as he had been looking back for months.